What's up, everybody? Gonna stream a little Friday the 13th here. After dealing with unexpected technical issues. Was actually able to connect to the server, so off to a great start there. Could not do that on Sunday. Let's just jump right into it. Played one game last night, of course I got stuck with Jason. Stuck, in quotes. Yeah, I was not good. You'd think the killing's easy. The killing was not that easy. Let's back out and try to find another lobby. Off to a swimming start here. This keeps so much longer, I'm gonna be drinking in no time. This seems to be the story with this game so far. People say it's a fun game to play, but man, is it a pain in the ass to actually get into a game. I tried Sunday, I couldn't even open the game. Last night I was able to jump into a session in a matter of like 30 seconds, so really hit and miss on this one. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Yes, they can be new again, but... There's some kind of leg on this thing.
I gotta find the others.
Again, now I want to. Thank you. nothing.
Oh fuck! Who is that?
Oh,
my god, I can't look.
Well, I think it's time to defend ourselves here. That's a good idea. Let's fight Jason. You guys are on your own, sorry. Best of luck to you. Thank you. drop. Oh, the host left. That's fantastic. Man, I love this game. So, let's try again. I don't know who the host was on that. It was super laggy anyways. Throw out a hole.
I gotta find the others.
door. Okay. So, I guess Jason quit. Cool. It's proven to be really frustrating to find a decent match in this game. Buy kills from Jason. Let's try it again. Stream for almost a half hour and I played like a third of the game. Thank you.
Did anyone else get away?
Give them a shake back.
There, got it.
Oh! Ah! Ah!
That's pretty much how I expected it to go.
Please don't come over here.
Oh. That's not going well. Probably gonna kill. Swing and miss. Swing and miss.
Damn it! Just die!
Firepower.
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Now, Jason, your job is through. Return to Mommy.
Find an actual full game to get around in. I feel like I'm just machete fodder when there's only five of us. See if I can get one more game in here before I sign off. I know I'm being pretty quiet here, but once you get into the lobbies, even though I've turned off, everyone can hear me on the mic. Everyone will hear me on the mic if I keep talking, so I apologize for the silence. I know that makes for a really interesting game watching.
I gotta get out of here now.
Thank you.
chilling again, like, yeah.
Copy, I'm in road therapy.
10-4-97.
That is very frustrating.
That's my good boy. Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
That's frustrating. That was the only person that I killed that last round. Especially considering I was crouched in the middle of the woods. What a crock of shit. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna sign off for the night. That's about an hour. I don't know, next time I stream, I think it'll be a different game. I don't really think this is great for streaming with the fact that everyone can hear your voice if you're doing it this way through like the PlayStation headset, so... I'll try to find something next time that's a little more me being Gabby friendly. So, thanks for checking us out. Thanks for hung around the whole time. Outside of that, we will catch you later. A new podcast episode posts tomorrow, so check that out. You can find us on iTunes, Facebook, SoundCloud by searching The Sticks Podcast. On Twitter at Sticks Podcast. So, thanks for checking us out. Catch you later. Bye.